So, we have beaten Toy... What's it called? Toy Takeover. So, we have beaten Toy Takeover, easy and medium. But the only thing left to beat is hard. Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Tower Heroes video. In this video, we're gonna be playing and trying to beat Toy Takeover hard. And get the brand new hero, Waffer. I think his goal is Waffer. He's Crazy Cookie Man, okay? So yeah, can we get Crazy Cookie Man today? Let's take a look. Without further ado, let's jump into the match with some randoms. Here we go, Toy Takeover, time to beat hard. Teleporting to the game. Oh wait, it did save. Never mind, I was about to say, wait, did the name things not save? But apparently it takes a couple of seconds. Okay, cool. I'm gonna auto skip again, and you know, that's all that matters. I'm gonna place one chef here, just for good measures, and now I'm gonna spam, you know, lemonade cats. All gonna be fun and games. Yay! I am the only person defending. Bowie is carrying us. My one chef will carry us to victory! Okay, so my chef is level 2 and so far we've been able to beat everything. I don't care what you guys are gonna do. I'm gonna play... Oh! I'm so dumb. So the reason that I thought nobody was placing anything is because of this setting. Oh, there you go. Wow, look at that. Everybody is attacking. I actually didn't expect hidden towers to save. So that's kind of cool. Everybody is freaking out about, did somebody bring Balloon Boy? Did somebody bring Balloon Boy? I have no idea. All I know is, you know, Lemonade Cat, yay, Lemonade Cat. You know what? This Christmas, you know, Dumpster Child is actually kind of cool. However, I feel like Dumpster Child has been getting a little bit too much skins lately. They are pretty cool. I don't know about this Cloud. This is my least favorite Dumpster Child skin. But this present one is actually pretty cute, actually. Not gonna lie. Look at all my farms! I placed them in a little S shape. Very beautiful S. look at this! It's very cool, it's very cool. Like, I really like placing lemonade cats for some reason. And you know, this bow is actually pretty good, because like, if like an enemy comes through here, like they take damage, and then and they take damage again, so that's pretty cool. I feel like this map is really hard because everybody is strategizing behind me, and all I'm doing is just, you know, goofing around. I feel kind of bad, but I have no idea. I'm just goofing. Carry me. My Voka's flying. Why are you flying, Voka? Voka, stop it! Stop it! Okay, she's sitting down again. Yay! Oh boy! Okay, maybe this stage is actually pretty hard. Uh-oh! Oh no! This doesn't look too good, actually. This doesn't look too good. Not gonna lie. You know what we need? A chair Voka. That doesn't reach them. That's what we need. Chair Voka that doesn't reach them. Let's go, dude! Let's go, Chair Voka! Luckily, they have to wrap all the way around. So that's a good thing, but you know. It is getting kind of scary, though. Yeah, it is getting kind of scary, though. Not gonna lie. I heard, actually, that this is the last day you can get a very special Christmas mimic. And if you kill it, you get a very special Christmas Lemonade Cat skin. So, maybe we will get that, actually? I don't think so, but you never know. I totally forgot about that, so that's also something that can happen. You know, looking at this skin really makes me sad, because I lost it, and it's actually one of the best skins in the game. I forgot about it. Ah, damn it, I lost that! I hate data loss. Don't you guys think we need something else, except for Dumpster Child, guys? Don't you guys think we need something else? Because things are not looking too bright, to be honest. Things are not looking too bright. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, guys. Holy dammy! Oh, 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 we died. Bye. Oh, we didn't! Now we die. Yeah, now we die. Ah! Well, okay, maybe it's a little bit more difficult than I expected. Ha! Well, here we go again. Round 2. Chef. okay, let's try it again. Oh boy, I didn't expect that to be so difficult, actually. Uh-oh. So this time I placed the chef here and I placed the chef here. So we got double chef action. Oh, this one still got through with 1 HP, but that's okay. We got double chef action now, so that means insta-win. Insta-win. I think I want to upgrade this chef to level 2. Just, you know, to get the hidden detection off early, because you never know. And for now, I think I want to focus a little bit on the farms. I want to get one to level 2 as soon as possible. And yeah, then we're all good, I feel like. Then we're all good. Whoa, this guy has an entire McDonald's over here at the train. McDonald's! Yay! Okay, let's also upgrade this chef to level 2. There we go. I think that's really, really nice. I feel like I also want to put a chef here on level 2. There we go. So now it's boom, boom, boom. Yeah, try to get past that. I also placed down a level 2 branch. Because, you know, branch is OP. So why not? And I hope that's gonna help. And in the meantime, I do want to get this farm up to level 4 as soon as possible. And yeah, that's all there is to it, basically. Let's place another branch. There we go. His upgrade is 800. That's fine. I think branch is definitely worth it. Branch is definitely worth the investment. He does a lot of damage. And we kind of need a lot of damage right now. I might want to even upgrade this branch to level 3 before continuing with anything else. I think I'm going to do that, actually. There we go. Level 3. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, cool. I feel like we're really safe, actually, right now. Ooh, I haven't felt so safe in forever. Okay, so the Lucas are coming out now, and those are pretty strong. So, what else do I want to use? Do I want to upgrade a branch? Do I want to place a new one? Do I want to place a Voca? I want to place Voca right here. Upgrade. There you go. I want to upgrade her again so she can actually hit things. Because right now she isn't really hitting things. Okay, so Voca can actually hit a lot of stuff now. So I'm really happy about that. So that's all good. I'm gonna upgrade this branch to level 3. There we go. So now we got 2 branches. Really, really cool. And yeah, that's basically it for now. I might want to upgrade this chef. And this one too. Uh-oh. Bruh. Oh my god. Out of nowhere. Yeah. I think this stage might be a little bit too much to handle for me right now. So yeah, unfortunately, I was not able to beat hard at this time. If you guys want to, I can always, always try again. But unfortunately, because it is actually Christmas the day I'm recording this, I don't have enough time to, you know, keep trying and trying and trying again. So I really hope you guys are fine with that. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!